property.
Yeah, you see me, bro.
Hey, cuz. I'll bring it in above here.
Yeah. All right. See, he knew who I was. I know you.
Hey, what's up, Ben?
How you doing, Ben?
Got you, huh?
I'm all right. I'm sure gonna miss my boy. You know I'm gonna miss him, all right?
I know you are.
Yeah, I'm gonna miss that boy. So I can stand up, but I just can't walk.
First off, I'd like to thank everyone for being here and coming here at this time. I have my pastor on the phone, and if you guys know me, some of you know me very well, I'm from back east, and my pastor is from back east also, but he's ready, and he's here, and he's ready to talk and speak. After he speaks, if you would like to say something, then you will have the opportunity to. Come up one at a time if you'd like and speak. But once again, I'd like to thank all of you for coming and taking the time out to be here, even though we are in the pandemic. I'd like to turn everything now over to my pastor, Louis Bryson.
Yeah. Yes.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen.